Hello friends from the last time. The ATV failed me several times. It's a failure of an ATV. Hey, don't mess up my intro. What are you doing in here? Well, over here, not really in here. Okay, I want to go ahead and sell something now. Refill my ammo. Buy and customize. Can't buy anything. Okay, done. Just refilled up on ammo there. Don't mind me. Hey, don't hit me! Oh my god, these people are crazy drivers. Auto drive activate. I will follow you. Oh my god! I hate this ATV! Okay. No time to panic. Okay, ATV, you're all terrain vehicles, so that means you must be able to go up mountains, right? Okay, it's a failure. I think I've seen an adorable animal to murder over here. Okay. I missed. Wait, I also heard you can, like, craft syringes? Okay, no, it doesn't work right now. Hey, you murderer! Fine. Oh, I kind of can't. I kind of fell off of a mountain. Don't mind me. You know, because the auto-drive system is great. I just love the auto-drive system. I'm being completely sarcastic by that. Okay. That's fine. I'm ready for this, okay? I'm ready for this. Oh, here we go.
Fuck.
There's a person here with dead pigs around them. Hi!
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Well?
Hey, Amita. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Worms are a common nuisance for Canaan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Canaan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Okay, nice to know. Skin my kills, and I seen something shiny in here. So, can I get in there? Oh, there we go. Okay, I can't use any of this. I can't use any of this. Oh, here we go. Okay, got more arrows. Don't mind me. Hold to read. Reading. That's funny. I'm kidding. You should always read. Reading helps you. Okay. So now I need to go this way, I think. Okay, I got this. Oh, I'm about to sneeze. Oh, I don't want to sneeze. Is that a vulture? Oh, there was an adorable tiny little vulture. Killing things. Oh, no. There's one of them. Did I get him? Landed it. Okay, good. So he was numbing down on that. What's in here? Old money, okay. Old money and new money, good. Old and new money. Oh, no. Clean kill, double skin. Oh, I already shot him once, apparently, okay. I'm great at killing things. Okay, I got this. Okay. I'm guessing that's them down there. Okay. Cliffs are dangerous, so I kind of need to get away from that. Don't mind me, I just need to run over here for a minute and not die. But I'm good, so you know. Okay, I got this. Oh, enemies. Tiny little enemies of tiny little enemy-ness. Okay, there he is. I got this. I so got this right now. I'm so ready for this. Oh my god, I got him! Oh my god, I'm so trick shot MLG pro. Okay, I got this. Hello, do you got anything in your pocket? Nope, okay. Okay, I got this, here we go. Did I get him? Nope. Yes, now I got him. Okay, now to get you. Oh yeah, you better start running. You better all start running now. Your death is coming. And it's coming in the form of me. So I don't know if you should be too scared or not, because I'm kind of stupid sometimes. But I got this. Okay, nothing there. Oh, hold the search. I shall search you. 3D slime. Awesome. Plastic elephant. What would I ever need with that? Do they, like, actually do plastic elephant stuff? Got him. Got this. Nope. Oh, that was awesome. I thought I was about to die, but I did not die. I have killed the beast. Evil beast of wolfness. That even gets to make sense. We'll be taking that. It's time for more adventure. There you go. Good, so I got new arrows. Put fire arrows and explosive arrows. Ooh, I got me one of them fire arrows. I still got this right now. Destroy the wolf's den? Well, there's an explosive container right here, right? So what if I just come out here? You know, use the fire arrow. Ooh! Landed it! Did that work? I believe I win that. Okay, good. Hey, let's go to adventure. Before we go to adventure, since there's something dead over here. Okay. I'll be taking that. I see that they took the Red Dead Redemption's way of finding animals you've killed. Loot bag almost full. Oh no. There's another wolf there. I got a plan though. Gotta play it. Hey, Mr. Wolf. How do you like fire? Okay? Boom. You get back here. You think you're gonna get away from me? You really think you're going to get away from me? You're running from me. Stop running, you coward. Boom. I believe I win that. You coward, you tried to run from me because I can magically make fire explode in front of you. Coward. Hey, maybe I should take the car over here. Oh, wait, it says there's treasure over here? I will gladly take some treasure. If I can get up there. Okay. Hold on. I got this. Okay, I don't. Oh no! No, 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 don't catch my vehicle on fire. I got this. We must drive away from the fire. Drive away from the fire. Or else the fire will kill you. And fire killing you. it's a very bad thing to happen. Okay, go. Go forth and make me proud. Auto drive. It says it can't auto drive. Why can't it auto drive? You were able to auto drive a minute ago. Yeah, okay, that works. That works. I'm just gonna do this because this seems more efficient than anything else in this game. Okay, whoa, what was that? I thought it was a bird. I just answered my own thing there. Okay! I believe I win that.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
It's a good Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child. Being treated as an object. Thing. Thanks for your help. Later, we'll show you how to put those to good use.
How to use them for good use. What, the arrows? I got all this. I can kill dogs. Show how to use. Whatever, okay? How's that for good use? Boom. She offended me. Wait, she's probably talking about the pelts. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. Forget about what I said. I hate the auto drive in this game. Oh no. Nope. Oh. Oh. Nope. Nope. Go straight. Go straight. I said go straight. Ooh. Okay. Auto drive. Auto drive activate. You got this. You got this. Oh no. Okay. I think I just hit something. Did I actually hit someone? That would have been really bad. Get out of the car. Make sure you didn't kill anybody accidentally. Okay. Hello, anybody dead up here? Nope. Okay. So then good. I think I did good then. I can't practice at the things? Okay, fine. Fine then, I see how it is. I see just how it is. Don't need to stop me from doing what I need to do. Let me in! Interact! It's just time to interact with the door.
Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Oh great, I'm the errand boy again. Okay.
It's a tricky plan.
Promise me. That's fine.
I promise. I won't.
I can't promise that I won't fall, because falls aren't accidents. Is it bad on me if I fall? I'm the bad guy now? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's the end of the video. So thank you for watching.